I feel that we still have a long way to go with racism. I mean, the relationship between races is better now, but we still have a lot to do.